Good evening, everybody. My name is Mr. Hart, and I am the music director here at Johansen High School, the instrumental music director here at Johansen High School. And before we begin with the jazz band, I want to just remind you of a couple etiquette things. First of all is to do really the first thing that I just did off stage, which is to make sure your cell phones, pagers, if for some reason you still have one, are turned off. The other thing is, be social during breaks, not during the concert. So when they're playing, enjoy the music. Next thing, of course, is no food or drinks inside of the theater. Unless it's water, we just can't have it in here. It causes other hazards. No flash photography. It is dangerous for the people on stage, so please don't do it. And then, of course, now on stage, you're seeing just a little bit of a small version of our jazz band, and I say small because you'll see that in a few minutes. But we're gonna play for you two tunes here, American Patrol and In the Mood. We're playing these tunes really to kind of wrap up what we did last spring at the State Theater with our World War II concert. That spring, or in April, we helped raise money for the Stanislaus Veterans Foundation, and they are continuing to raise money and continuing to prepare for the opening of their new county vet facility here in Modesto. And it will serve veterans across the entire county and across every need. They help with transportation, they help with healthcare, they help with all sorts of things. And this is now going to be kind of a first in the nation one-stop shop for veterans of all ages. So we have a couple pictures here from the site. We have the hard hat that they use because it still is an active site on Veterans Day. This jazz band got to go play at kind of the ceremonial open house. So you still, if you were going to take a tour of the facility, you had to wear a hard hat. You can see in the entrance of the lobby, they had two pictures up of a map of the facility. It has this huge, large gathering room. It has a bar, it has this patio area. Has all these office spaces for these various organizations. It is really, truly going to be a great facility. So you can see a little example of just how in process this place is. They still have all of the open walls. It's kind of like our B building, maybe a little less. Our B building has walls now, so we're getting a little closer than they are. Over the summer and last April, I got to present and help present with the help of the students and the community a couple things to all these veterans. One of which came along with our donation check to them of $1,500, was this banner or this poster that was signed by students, by community members, by maybe some of you at the collaboration concert at the State Theater. The other thing is we had these bottles made up. These commemorative bottles were then auctioned off. This bottle in particular had only signatures of people who had served during World War II. Well, this being Johansen High School, I thought it'd be very potent to use this picture as the signature of our namesake, Peter Johansen, is in the front of this bottle. So please enjoy kind of wrapping up our salute to veterans last spring and our work with that organization as it continues to blossom, both American Patrol and In the Mood. Thank you. get to see why I said that was the small version of the jazz band. We'll just call it the big band. We'll be playing three tunes for you here tonight. It'll be My Favorite Things, My Funny Valentine, and Crunchy Frog.
Thank you.
Take a little bit of a break here to reset for our orchestra, which will be up next. It's about 5 minutes if you need to go make a donation in the jar or just get out, get some cool air, get ready for, of course, waiting for those tamales for after the concert. So you have a few minutes here while we reset for the orchestra. Thank you.
since my dad died.
Now, before the orchestra plays, we usually kind of do this just at the end of the year, but we thought midway through, we've really had a lot of things already happen this year. So the council, mostly Erica Gomez, put together a wonderful little slideshow for you to enjoy, just kind of showcasing some of the stuff that happens.
Thank you.
Thank you.
the concert band. So if you can bear with us just a little bit longer and hold the growling. I should also mention, if maybe, I don't know, like Mr. Chardet forgot to order tamales, we do have more available. In fact, I was told before the concert that the number is that we have 4 dozen pork extra, and somewhere between 30 and 35 chicken tamales. $15 a dozen. So, be ready to go. We'll be right back with the concert band. Before the concert band begins their portion of the concert, I want to make sure I really thank the folks that took the, I don't know how many hours actually, to come.
Thank you. by a British composer, which is a little odd when you hear the tango. But he is Adam Gorb, and Adam Gorb is someone we actually led a commission consortium, which means we were, so to speak, the lead investor of commissioning him to write a new work. The new work will actually be premiered at the end of January as part of the County Honor Band, which I can't remember all of them off the top of my head, but we do have students that are going to be in that group, so our County Honor Band students, if you could please stand, be acknowledged.
Thank you.
and show very different sides of him as a composer, the first of which is a piece of ballad called Rain, the second piece of which is titled Kitsune, the Fox Spirits.
Thank you.
tamale pico. The tamales are in the band room. Most of them are already tagged, labeled, ready to go. So what you want to do is you just go back outside, go to the band room. We'll have those doors propped open, and you'll be able to pick them up there. If you are looking to purchase tamales, maybe you didn't order enough, or you forgot, tonight's a good night to have forgot. We will have stuff ready to go for you, and you can pick that up. So please enjoy our last tune of the evening. Thank you.